Ipswich looked like starting off with a win when Gavin Johnson needed only one touch to control and another to score after only half an hour. But 6 minutes from time, it all went horribly wrong for Ipswich. Phil Whelan's clearance went straight to Cyril Regis. He crossed for Dalian Atkinson to make it a score draw at 1-1 at Portman Road.